Sarah Jessica works in NYC while John Corbett comments on Aiden's return. Sarah Jessica Parker leaves her New York City townhouse and gets into an awaiting car. NYC is SJP's inspiration for her latest fragrance, and of course, it's the setting of Sex and the City. Speaking of, the character of Aiden is reportedly not going to appear in the movie's sequel. John Corbett says rumors of a return are not true, but he did admit he'd love to work with everyone again.